Hello. Today I discuss filter XML. With the help of filter XML, you can split or break the text. For the text split, we generally use three functions. First is substitute, second is transpose, third is filter XML. Substitute. It replaces existing text with new text in a text string. Substitute syntax is substitute parenthesis start text comma old text new text comma instance number. I'm giving you the example. For example is my name is Rajiv Malhotra and I would like to replace space with at the rate. It's equal to substitute, then B7 Rajiv Malhotra, then old text is space replaced by at the rate and then hit enter. All the space is replaced by at the rate. Now again the substitute, the formula is same, but here is I mentioning the instance number, which is 3. So the third space is replaced by at the rate. Now the transpose, it converts a vertical range of cells to a horizontal range or vice versa. Syntax is transpose parenthesis start array and then parenthesis close. For the transpose, you have to hit Ctrl Shift plus Enter. Here is an example. As you see, all the data available in the vertical alignment. Now we have to move it into horizontal. So for this, first of all, we have to select three cells. And then press equal to sign. Then type transpose parenthesis start and the select the array 1 2 3 and then hit Ctrl Shift plus Enter. As you see, the vertical is now horizontal. The third is the filter XML. It returns specific data from the XML content by using the specified XPath. Its syntax is filter XML parenthesis start XML comma XPath then parenthesis close. Basically, first of all we have to convert the raw data into the XML supported format. So for this you have to understand this basic angle bracket. Here you see the angle bracket, then P, then angle bracket, then angle bracket, then forward slash P angle bracket close. Here the P means the paragraph, and the whatever you write between this P and forward slash P, it will be designated as a paragraph. Okay, so this is the start P and the end P is referred by the forward slash P. So for in this examples you don't need to remember this P B R. You have to mention any alphabet, A, B, C, D, whatever you want. So in this video you see the all the content, date, time, city, product colors, and the all the data are available in the single column, but we want a separate information for the date, time, city, product and color. For this we are using the filter XML. So first of all we convert this raw data into the XML supported format. For this we use a substitute function. substitute functions. Equal to double quotes, angle bracket, P angle bracket, B R angle bracket, double quotes, M percent, substitute old text. The old text is underscore, a new text, angle bracket, double quotes, angle bracket, slash br, angle bracket, then again angle bracket, br, angle bracket, double quotes, then bracket, parenthesis, close, ampersand, double quotes, angle bracket, forward slash br, angle bracket, again angle bracket start, forward slash p, angle bracket, and then double quote, then hit enter. Now it's this raw data converted into the XML supported data. So just double click on the dot, right corner dot, double click, the all the information is automatically saved according to the formula. Now we use the filter XML to separate all the data, date, time, city, product, and color. So equal, first you have to select the five cells, because here is the five total, then equal to transpose parenthesis start, filter XML parenthesis start, C23 is a XML data, then double quotes, double forward slash, then br, double quotes, bracket start and bracket close, and control shift enter. As you see, date, time, city, product, color, all are separated in a different column, and in the right corner double click, it automatically all the information is separated in a well mannered. As you see here, now for the date, just go to the general tab and change the general tab into the short date. For the time, general to the time format. General to the time format. That's it. It's done now. If you like this video, then please do subscribe and share with your friend. Thank you so much.